The T-143 has kind of been something that's been bouncing around for a few years.
We would continuously be bombarded with customers that wanted bigger inch engines that fit in stock frames. I had a bike of my own that I wanted to build a big motor in, and I built a 145 and snuck it into a stock frame. I proved that it could be done, and then from there, the rest of the engineering team kind of took over the project and turned it into what is now the 143.
Really, all of our castings, they're not only made in the U.S., but they're made within a 4 or 5 hour drive. If, you know, we can hop in the car and go visit all of our vendors.
We bring a casting in-house and we machine it to finished goods.
We started laying out this engine and we went pretty much with the biggest bore size we could fit in our cases and still have safe material wall thicknesses on everything and be strong enough and be as reliable as people have expected our S&S engines to be.
We also developed a custom cam for this particular engine. It's a 635 lift, we call it an HO high output cam, and that is kind of the heart of the power band behind this engine.
We redesigned the B2 heads and call them now the B3 heads.
Pretty much massaged everything from the crankcases up. We finally had a package that would bolt in and out without modifying the frame at all, and you could also service the engine.
Been on some couple other quick drag bikes before. This big old bagger behind me is actually the fastest thing I've ever been able to run down the drag strip.
After the development of the 143, we wanted to put it in a bike and show the world its potential as a bolt-in pump gas push-button start engine. Here we are, a 9-second bagger, bolt-in, pump gas.